And so this afternoon what happened, I gave a call about a little bit before 1 o'clock, saying that no 1 o'clock bus is out and why my bus don't move. A customer call and asked me why I don't move my bus. And I say, my bus can't move till 1:30. So I said, well, I call out the media house. I decide to come down from Lars Bank because then I don't want that I get the brand that my bus to cover I run. This is my bus service right here and we supposed to move off 1:30. So no bus.
What's the problem? Why wasn't there a bus available for 1 o'clock?
Well, as far as where I to say as the next business partner, I see Mr. Halak on the run two bus since morning, which is unfair to the customers.
The other company?
As which should be the other company should be running four bus. I have four bus running. He should have four bus. Finally, bus gone 12:30. Then they say the 12:30 bus gone, but decide to wait on the 1 o'clock bus. Now they have to wait until 1:30, which is unfair to the customers where travel this route here.
Have you called on the people at the transport department to find out what's the problem?
Well, recently we had a meeting with Mr. Murillo from the transport department along with Mr. Halak. And Mr. Halak said in the meeting that this would have never occurred again because it was going on for too long until it never happened again. And so,
what was the reason why it was happening in the first place?
He said that he did service his bus there, but as according to some of the customers say and other drivers, that the bus ain't gone on charter. You know, and if the bus they go on charter, you cannot neglect your run and then go on charter. You should cover your run before going on charter. So this is the problem.
How long has this been happening?
Well, it's been happening for like, I'd say a couple months now.